and back out immediately. Rougeau has control of the puck. She's being played hard there by Hobeika. Coming out of the zone is Karpenko at center ice now, and she gets it over Fortino. Across the blue line. Fortino to Barley-Maloney. Barley-Maloney, she scores! Cornell wins with 59 seconds left in the game and 9 seconds left on the power play. Erin Barley-Maloney, the senior, gets the game-winning goal.